Three Harlan County, Kentucky men are now facing drug charges. A federal grand jury indictment includes Stephen Williams, Lawrence Lucas, and Walter Smith. It says those suspects trafficked at least 500 grams of meth from December 2021 to August of 2022. The indictment says all men were charged with conspiracy and intent to distribute drugs. Williams also faces a charge of having a gun as a convicted felon.